and I'm Robert Wood. I'm from Manchester. I'm representing the Kenilworth Hotel in Warwickshire.
Hello, my name is Gregory Firmagion. I'm working at Reform Social and Grill at Manville Hotel.
Hi, I'm Michael Howson from SDK London, or Mickey as I prefer.
I'm Mark Holmes, I'm from Cardiff and come from Brown's restaurant.
Hi there, I'm Jamie Stevenson from Manchester. I'm representing Dock Bar at Salford's Media City.
Hi, my name's Paul Murphy. I'm from Artichoke Cafe Bar Bistro in Chester.
I'm Ian Sanderson. I'm from Glasgow, from the Tiki Bar and Kitchen.
Hi, my name is Francesco Durrini and I represent the Corinthia Hotel and the Bazumba.
Hi, my name is Elliot Ball. I'm from Kent. I work at Shaker & Company in North London.
My name is Matej Csatlós, I'm from Hungary originally, and I'm representing such a nice bar at China Tang at the Dorchester.
For the level of competition to go down to Trinidad, what we really look for is essentially balance of the cocktail, you know, for flavors to really ignite, for the bitters to shine, for the rum to shine. But beyond balance, you know, we really look for aesthetically pleasing cocktails, good presentation, good pose behind the bar, so the bartender, you know, is composed. They have a good story, they put together a good cocktail, they're clean, they're precise aroma of cocktail, and then all put together, like I said, it really comes down to taste and presentation, but you know, there's little bits of everything, and we saw all of it today. You know, these guys really brought it and they were amazing.
Angostura 1919 is a very distinctive rum. How can you make it work? I think today we found one or two that certainly pulled it off.
So, the winner for this year, 2012, is Jamie Stevenson.
Hi, I'm Jamie Stevenson. I've just won the UK heat for the Angostura Cocktail Challenge for 2013. I'm on my way to Trinidad and Tobago for the World Finals next year. I couldn't be happier. Woo-hoo!